Alright, so I recorded this using the game engine. So we're in the viewport right now. The game engine's not running. These are keyframes. So you can render this out in cycles. And it's a good 1700 keyframes, I think, that I've generated. So it all plays through. Hit P again, or play again, I mean, space. There it goes. Okay, thanks for watching.